Another big story today, new here at 4, the father of a Missouri girl who was kidnapped earlier this week says investigators have found her little body. Jodion Thompson is in the newsroom with more on this developing story.
Yeah, hey, Krista. James Horton tells us that his daughter's body was found just about an hour and a half ago. 12-year-old Adriana Horton was playing with her sisters Monday afternoon when a man reportedly walked up to them. Sources tell us Adriana got into that car with that man shortly after police found the suspect accused of taking her, but there was no sign of Adriana. More than 14 law enforcement agencies and 250 volunteers have helped in the search for her. Then today, around 2:30, officers found a body. Adriana's family is now on the way to look at that body. They tell us that they do believe it is their daughter. Now, that suspect, 20-year-old Bobby Bourne, once worked for Adriana's father. He's being held on a $1 million bond on a charge for kidnapping. Mark, back to you.